given it to me a year ago. It's been in our possession since Grandad was a lad. I'll tell you what it is and then you know. It's me Grandad's flannelette nightshirt. In it I was christened one day. Down at the church, they were in the world. No one seemed to know if that were a boy or a girl. They'd had a one or two and either were in a mess. But it's all right, said the preacher, rather curt. I've been the man the quiz and I've found out what he is. By his granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, his granddad's flannelette shirt. In 1810, the granddad joined the army to fight Napoleon across the sea. You've heard about the battle they had at Waterloo, but what was it that gave us victory? Why, me granddad's flannelette nightshirt, it saved old England that day. Bonaparte said, we are undone, and even Josephine put the gas mask on. They shot our colours down and captured the flag, but we were not downhearted, it's a sign. Cause flying in the gale, everyone could see the tail of me granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, me granddad's flannelette shirt. The other day I got an invitation to go and join a nudist colony. And as the life is healthy and in the open air, I trapped the duff as happy as can be. With me granddad's flannelette nightshirt, I walked up to the door. Someone said, now don't make a fuss, just take off your clothes and you'll be like us. I was bashful, so I stayed by myself. But with the girls, I didn't want to flirt. But when I fell asleep, they all came and had a peep.